Right, so in this video I'll show you how to make a hovercraft or vertical takeoff and landing aircraft if you're into that. It looks weird, but I like weird looking things, so without further ado, I'll start the video. Alright, first thing first, you gotta make the chassis for this plane. All the wing panels I use are 1x4 except 5. The rest are just control panels and delta wings. As for my engines, I use the super rocket engines. All you have to do here is to replicate the chassis. It's kind of two-dimensional, so it should be easy. Pause the video if needed, and that's pretty much about it. So here's where I put 3 of the 5 2x1 wing panels. And here are the other two. That's it for the chassis. Now let's move on.